least get a hold of you.
We expect to be underway in the next 10 minutes. Once we're airborne, we can update you with an accurate ETA and the last weather for Montreal. But for now, I invite you to sit back and relax, and remember, it's still quicker than walking.
Mesdames et Messieurs, le commandant instructeur, bienvenue à bord. Vous informez que nous en sommes à nos derniers préparatifs pour pouvoir quitter en direction de Montréal. Les équipes au sol s'avèrent compléter les derniers préparatifs et nous devrons être en route. Le commandant nous viendra un peu plus tard durant le vol pour nous informer de leur arrivée exacte ainsi que des dernières conditions et tout.
If there is a need to evacuate, a seat-mounted lighting system will guide you to the nearest emergency exit.
S'il fallait évacuer l'avion, un éclairage sur le côté du siège vous donnerait des indices de secours à plus proche. Les issues de secours se trouvent aux endroits indiqués. Veuillez repérer celle qui est la plus proche de vous.
Exits are located as indicated. Please note the one nearest to you. The illustrated card in the seat pocket in front of you explains the many safety features of this aircraft. It should be reviewed prior to takeoff.
Une carte dans la pochette de son.
During the flight, if the cabin pressure changes, an oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask towards you. Use the support strap to hold the mask over your mouth and nose. Adjust your mask. Breathe normally.
Si la pression de la cabine change en cours de vol, un masque à oxygène tombera automatiquement de bas de suite. Restez assis. Tirez le masque vers vous. Servez-vous de la bande élastique pour le maintenir sur votre nez et votre bouche. Ajustez votre masque. Respirez normalement.
Thank you.
over a bit. I'm really shaking.
There you go.
Nope, left. Ships are. Isn't that where the ferry leaves? Oh, I see Granville Bridge. I'd actually see Granville's. Somewhere down there. Yep, here we go. You can perfect. Yep.
Look how the river splits all up, and this is all sediment that's been dropped by the river, all these farms and everything.
We passed some of these when we drive to Seattle. That is gorgeous.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just started our initial descent into Montreal. At this time, we'll be sitting our cabin for Ramel, collecting any necessary items. We thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. anticipate in having you at the gig tonight at 7 p.m. I'd like to set your watches present time in Montreal. It's 6:33 p.m. Weather at the airfield in Montreal is scattered clouds and 20 degrees Celsius. You have cumulus clouds in the area. Apologize for the late departure or arrival of the aircraft out of Vancouver. It was due to a maintenance issue that needed to be completed morning, and then just the reason for our delay over there. Again, we'd like to thank the flight, Air Canada. Yeah.
Bye.
holding pat. Actually, yes, we are in a holding pattern.
Does this have a cockpit radio channel?
No, I think only United does that. I'm not gonna stream from my phone.
Thank you for choosing Air Canada and Star Alliance.
the home town of the church, so you can have your church.
J'ai parti de Penticton comme 7h en quart ce matin. C'est comme 10h en quart chez toi. Et on a eu un délai de plus de 2 heures à Vancouver. Ouais, ouais. Oh, OK.
That was a very short taxi.
Okay.
Just a runway over there. Our flight.
Thank you, guys. Okay, so you have boarding cards?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Continue straight. You're going to follow connections.